Alright, I'm ready to go. Oh, that's the one with the big fire in the middle.
I know. We're gonna draw the boss in there.
Oh, heck yeah, dude. Wait, beginner?
Oh, shit, fuck.
Darn.
Dude, 6-9 snitching on everybody.
I saw that. He did I saw the video that he posted. Or that one kidnapping video.
Bro, he is literally snitching on everybody, dude.
It's crazy. Oh, actually my ping is fine when I stream. Oh, my frames are smooth when I stream, dude. Honestly, living the life now. Alright. I'm hoping my game doesn't crash. I'm gonna just drag this up here. Alright, he's looking at 6ix9ine snitching on people right now.
Yeah, just started, sorry, I'm ready.
No, I'm just putting the fabricator over here.
50 Cent chimed in on 6ix9ine mentioning Jim Jones' name during testifying. He called Jimmy a retired rapper, yo, lol.
Lol.
Thing. 6ix9ine going up to courthouse today, kid. Message of the day: don't be an internet gangsta, be yourself. Future also made a statement on 6ix9ine while remembering his late friend Seth, saying, "I miss my brother. I miss Seth. Fuck you, snitch ass hoes. Y'all ain't no different from that kid Tekashi rap."
It's crazy what he's doing. Isn't he like gonna get pardoned though? I think I heard something about that.
Who, 6ix9ine?
Yeah.
I mean, time's up, they're coming!
Ah! Destroyed!
Alright, nice.
I got scared.
Oh wait, can I hijack one? Can I hijack the tracker?
Dude, you can track all my.
Oh, heck yeah, dude! I can melee as a tracker.
How's the melee look?
I don't know, let's see. I'm gonna get this DB over here. Keep him alive. I'm on my way. Dude, I'm a ball. Come here, idiot. Oh, dude, I'm like, oh, I like to fight him. Oh, okay, so that's how you do it.
That's not a melee.
Well, that's melee, apparently.
Hostile.
Got you.
Hostiles.
I like how DVs can take cover, but fucking Amagos can't.
Well, they don't have that high IQ that DVs have. They are made after Damon Baird. Nice. Yeah, I can't wait to level up again.
I need time to fortify our position. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
hell yes.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Here 19, we go again.
1.
What are you doing?
I was gonna count how many headshots I needed, but you interrupted me and I lost count.
Trash another bot!
Motherfucking snitch ass cunt fuck.
Oh, this is the worst stream I've ever seen. Please fix it. You have $1 million.
I can see.
Nah, I like the way it is. Thanks for the $1 million, though.
I don't really feel bad if they're getting in trouble for being gang members.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know?
Yeah, it's pretty crazy with 6ix9ine, though.
Chew on that.
But yeah, fuck snitches.
Snitches get stitches.
Pop the tracker.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, not if I sue you first. Yeah, I say no to that, idiot.
What happened?
What's going on?
Why'd you say that?
My chat.
Oh.
Automatically I'm getting sued already.
Nice.
Yeah. It's pretty crazy out here. Will you fight an R2-D2? Because I'm R2-D2, idiot.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, I got him, I know. Ain't no thing.
I'm gonna turn some music on.
Nice. I should probably do some of my options real quick. Yeah, that's right, actually. Alright, I'm ready to zap some boys.
I'm ready to.
We got enemies incoming!
I got Snubble. What the fuck? That scared me.
It's alright, I got shot. Oh wait, dude, I can hijack this I actually don't want to hijack him, he's a shotgun, and he's really slow.
Army seems fair.
You won't hijack him.
I'm not gonna hijack him. One of his parts just hit me. Alright, I'm on my way.
Come on, bring it, motherfuckers!
Alright, thank you, have fun with your workout, man. You know, it can headshot people in campaign, but for some reason, not in this.
Yeah. Placed in a regen.
Idiot, idiot. There we go.
I count two.
Ow.
I don't know what I got hit by.
I'm going on a rampage.
That all day long.
You want a shot grenade?
Nah. That guy's dead.
We gotta pick some power up. There we go.
That exciting enough for everyone? Well, we're not done yet.
We're not done yet.
Health regen.
Nice.
I level up a perk.
Oh, dude, I can't even touch the button.
Time's up.
Yeah.
Bot.
Jack's not capable of touching buttons.
We can touch him, dude.
Just can't push him. Does that guy have a minigun? Nope.
You will submit to the
no face.
Of course you're strong, dude.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm becoming a drone. Who is at low health. I shouldn't have done this. Dude, I do so much damage with them.
Hardly seems fair.
Really?
Like, it just takes hard. 3 bursts. Oh my god, that was 1 burst in these now.
Ah.
Oh, I'm feeling it.
My
now.
Bones hurt.
Time for a little target practice. Slag to reject.
Slag to reject.
Oh, that DB, that protector guy has a big one. DR1. He has a salvo.
Oh, he has that thingy?
Yeah, he has a salvo. Here, let me regen the ammo for you.
Unit reloading and stay down!
What's that death?
That's pretty cool death, if you ask me. Alright, want the salvo now?
Time to fortify our
position. Alright, here you go, dude.
Why don't you just possess someone and then pick it up?
Shh, I don't even know how that works. Here, let me keep regenerating it then.
Wow, worthless robot.
My card is portable resupply carried weapons regen ammo. That's my card.
Not working, bro.
It better work.
I'll
just
help myself.
Okay, the salvo disappeared.
Really?
Yeah, I just went. I went to the fabricator and I was carrying it, and all of a sudden it's gone.
You must have flagged it, bro.
Darn, dude.
Hey, pal, party's not over.
You can kill as many rejects as you want, dude.
Nice.
I hate them.
How does it do too?
Damon fucking
experiment
never happened.
Wasted a drone!
You
Oh, there's a salvo. Hey, no thing.
Hey, no thing.
Wiped out another region. Oh, I'm feeling it now.
Look at your friend.
Time for a little target practice. One dead drone.
I made this guy look at his friend before I headshot him, dude.
Wow, that's pretty brutal, dude.
I like it. I'm hardcore like that. Fuck. Yeah. The things that I've done. And to your reasons, it makes no sense at all.
I should probably put some music
that
on.
Exciting enough for everyone? Well, we're not done
no.
yet.
Coming red-handed, we were with the girl next door. We were both bug naked, fucking. What?
No, it's just
not off the lyrics.
Yeah, lyrics.
Have you even heard the song, Leo?
Which one?
It was me.
It was me.
It wasn't me.
Time's up. They're
no.
coming.
Probably not.
Song's a classic of my generation, dude.
Looks like you had to
Oasis, switch. Dude. Alright, oh, hijack. Heck yeah, dude.
One dead drone!
You will resist.
Holy fuck, bro.
Dude, I'm what a DB should be doing right now.
Citizen, you are in an illegal area.
Okay, I don't have control over him anymore.
Take him out.
Chew on that.
There we go.
They need to make saw blade attachments for Jack. So
another dead reject.
Chainsaw, everyone.
Looks like you had to split.
A fabricator? Yeah, it's all out there.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy a retro lamp.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, I'm feeling it now. Ah, get some!
Darn, dude.
I remember this map. This map was so not fun to play in
multiplayer.
Oh, yeah.
This is a map from the Pro League?
Apparently, yeah.
Good work!
I don't know what the fuck's wrong with those motherfuckers. This map is horrible.
Except this is like the different version of it, because before, there's like two versions of it in Gears 4, and they chose this one. Apparently it's like much more shorter than it was before.
Did 69 tell on you? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
You can...
Look, I can combine them.
Yeah, combine them.
Because I'm a god.
I'm taking this ammo.
Look at that. Zero bullets combined, dude.
What the fuck? I can't tell if I'm taking the ammo or regenerating it.
You gotta become the next company. Terminator, dude. That's
hey,
how Jack becomes a human in this game, dude.
Keep dreaming, asshole!
Try nice. Impacting someone with a salvo is so satisfying.
Yeah, dude, it's a salvo, dude. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Uh-oh!
Good
oh,
work.
Jesus.
I killed it.
My ammo now!
You
Oh my god.
Let's go!
Really salvo over here.
Okay.
I can spot it. I actually can't, but it's over by me.
Owie! I have a bruise.
I can't spot anything. Right. I can spot the robots. I mean, the guys, but not the weapons. Oh, he dead.
Salvo battle!
The last boss are coming in hard!
The try shot here.
Where's your house?
It's like right there, yeah.
To Marcus.
Give me that.
See loyalty, loyalty. Kung Fu Canyon now. Remember, there's an enemy written up for
that. That's all of them. Rearm and rebuild.
Let's win, dude. I don't even need this prep time. Actually, I do, because I'm going to buy Lancer perk. Can you increase your zap damage?
Yeah, I already have it increased by the card.
Oh, it's a card, not a perk?
Yeah. So I have 60% increased damage on my zap.
That's pretty good.
I'm a killing machine.
You are, dude.
Once I max the card out, then yeah.
Like Lonnie in this shape, dude.
Hey, kid, dude.
Oh, melee.
This guy's a try shot.
On my way!
Yeah, that's where this guy died.
You're nothing new.
Why don't you just
tag
out the guy's try shot
range? Here, you wanna know where the try shot is? It's like right where I am. If I can spot this weapon, I can just hold it for you. Actually, I'll bring it to you.
Come on, bring it! Flash incoming!
Dropped
another head. Incoming flash grenade!
Damn,
dude.
Get up, man.
I'm well, he dead.
Three left. Not so fast. Sweet dreams,
damn.
Asshole.
Oh my god.
Damn,
we had a family.
All at once and not just get hot. Sorry, I was listening. I had AirPods in, I couldn't hear you.
Oh my god. Marcus with AirPods, dude.
Nice job. Dig in and get ready for more.
Here, see if this is like filled up with stuff.
Don't mind if I do.
He had 91 bullets.
Oh, probably regened it then. Epic.
Oops.
I'll just carry the salvo around. I'm your like flying weapon logger, dude.
Dude, we should just stay in the flame thing.
Oh heck yeah, it's not like they're gonna touch the button or anything.
They do.
Then, damn, they know how to use buttons.
Can I just switch with you? Stop moving.
Can you?
No.
Here we go again.
That'd be so cool.
I
if
think
you
I
could.
Can take it though. I wish you could shoot.
Pouncer, give me.
That's all finished.
Gotta be fast in that, dude.
Out of the way.
You gotta be fast in that. Come on.
One dead drone!
How's the counting life going?
What's going on, right?
Wait, you look so good.
I messed up my pounce, dude.
Alright,
Leo. You could have literally made beast mode. So I could just control all these guys and stuff. It's like beast mode.
Well, I mean, they already have it in the game. I'm sure they'll add it.
Yeah, I'm pretty
imagine
sure they
will. Imagine being able to play like Matriarch.
Oh boy. There's a tri shot over here. Oh, I get that line. You're still garbage because they were garbage gears too, and they're still garbage. Literally in Gears 2, they were just oversized wretches.
His helmet went so high.
Really?
Where will that kick from?
Yeah. Hold on, dude. The tires in Gears 2 were just oversized wretches.
I just hope the story's good in 6. Like, the story's good in 4, but like, or in 5. But the thing is, they always leave it on a cliffhanger.
Nice job. Dig in and get
yeah.
Like, you feel like you've accomplished nothing.
Hello, friends and family.
Oh, what's up, dude?
What you guys doing?
We're just doing one horde game to finish my headshot challenge with Marcus, and then we're gonna play some versus. We were gonna try to win in King of the Hill. And grind out 10 escalation wins.
Oh, no.
What about you, man?
Nice, dude.
I mean, like, what have you been doing?
Can I zap this thing?
Ah!
Oh, I missed. I got you. I got you. I got you. You're being healed.
Incoming flashbang!
Time to use my aim.
Time for a little target practice.
What? Bitch. You made me drop my turret.
I'm flashed. Alright, do your thing. Oh
shit! Incoming.
God damn it! Stop flashing me! All right, we gotta clear the way to pull to get on the fight. Oh! All right, that's it. You're dying, bitch. Stay awesome. Let me just go for it.
I guess there's not another one.
What's the matter? Not feeling good?
I'm not getting any headshots, Leo. Fucking
so soon. Five left. They're
gonna robot battle.
I count four.
Melee'd by a robot should just instantly kill you.
Only one left.
Good job, Leo.
Thanks, man.
I got flashbang so much that round.
I'm just regenerating the ammo on this try shot right now.
I'm trying to play versus, Andrew.
Area secure. Look around for ammo.
I think I need 20 more headshots around that much. I'm not sure, honestly. Her pistol go.
Hell yes.
Said her pistol go. Fashion killer.
Sweet.
Pistol go. How's Remnant? Did you and Brian beat Remnant again?
We're playing Adventure.
Here we go again.
How is Adventure?
Took that drone out. Out of my way!
My favorite thing in this game is just fucking meleeing a wretch.
Yeah, they just insta-kill him.
Come on, bring it!
Just the boss melee wretch.
Oh, I'm feeling it now.
Yeah, no, there's nothing suspicious of a floating weapon roaming around.
Got that drone!
Yeah, dude.
You're
right.
I'm also on the floor. No problem, dude. Good old Jackie boys here.
Next!
There it is.
MVP, baby.
Heck yeah, dude. I'm just carrying this tri shot around. Here, you need this tri-shot, dude?
Around for ammo.
if I could.
Mine now.
Mine now.
Mine now.
Jack, have any voice lines?
We got enemies incoming!
Just beep boop, that's it. I can't collect the power from this power.
I don't have enough headshots.
Time for a little target practice. Beat it.
Yeah, if only there's something that extends the time of play.
It's done. I took you out.
What? Did you hear Marcus?
What, I took you out?
I thought you said I'll boot you out.
Another death.
Oh.
I don't know. That's what he says. It legit sounds like I'll poop you out.
I have aim assist. What?
Well, you're playing Jack.
Wasted a drone.
Should I just run a beginner or something? Holy, I just locked on.
Out of my way.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, because if we were playing a beginner, it just aim assist on him.
I didn't even notice that.
I just noticed it because I kept right clicking on these guys. I'm like, huh, okay.
Out of my way!
I wonder if I have enough headshots yet.
Only one left!
We'll just go to round 15 to be safe. If I don't have enough headshots by then, I'll be damn close.
Take it!
What? That wasn't a headshot.
Darn, dude.
Time to commit seppuku.
That exciting enough for everyone? Well, we're not done yet.
Marcus is literally just talking to himself in a robot. But that
just what I need.
For you.
Oh, behind you.
I literally have aimbot.
I took you out!
In the words of a great sage, ain't no thing.
Heck yeah.
Wasted a regen!
Name was Leonardo DiCaprio.
Heck yeah, wait a minute. I guess so.
Give me my Imago shot.
Killed another two.
That trying to do these is actually kind of hard.
Oh yeah, because they're fast.
What's next?
Oh, their heads are so small.
That too.
We have two more rounds. Actually, I think I have enough headshots after round 14. Actually, we'll just be done after this round. I really don't want to play more war, to be honest.
Beat it!
We did do 10 other rounds and we failed.
You're not so tough!
What the fuck is up with this reject? Why does he keep going that way?
Did you know? On escalation, there's no answer.
Time for a little target practice!
Oh, really, dude?
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, we should play Escalation.
Not my first rodeo, you know.
Is Escalation a sweaty tryhard game mode for PC players?
I didn't know there's no aim assist for controllers.
Damn, they said fuck Xbox.
Yeah, they said like to provide a more competitive feel.
All right.
I'm done with this.
Got my menu.
Wow, look at that pathetic XBB as we were playing on beginner.
Level 13 now. Dude, I survived 250 waves of Horde now. Nice.
About to see if I got these headshots. Oh, 5 headshots! You're joking. Whatever. I don't even care. I'm so close to completing so many Horde challenges. Holy fuck, dude, they upped the duplicate rate. Alright. Con.
What's going on?
I'm gonna throw some garbage away. I'll be back.
Oh.
Ignore that. I'm stretching.
Nice, dude.
It was really painful, too.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey man, what's up?
What's up?
Oh, hey.
I got a Nasher execution, one.
A Nasher execution?
A purple one, choked up.
Oh, that one, yeah.
What did I do to get that?
Fire supply. Yeah, Nasher isn't a supply thing.
Man, I thought it was a Nasher skin. I got excited.
Nope, execution, baby. I got a mace skin today. Or a...
Yeah.
Not a skin, but execution.
I did too, but like, the normal one's way better.
Honestly, yeah. But this one's like brutal or something.
Yeah, mine's like the one where they smack the head.
Yeah, that's the one I got. It's just brutal, but not as over the top as garbage disposal. Where you just yeet him.
Thrash Ball Skull Blood Spray. Does that mean they're gonna have Thrash Ball?
Dude, Thrash Ball coming back? Oh man. Just till October and the new characters. It's probably just gonna be the Cog Gear, DB, and the Warden. That's one of the characters that's coming up, but it's probably gonna be more, hopefully. And also. Oh wait, actually every month's gonna be a patch, so.
Huh.
We'll see what happens. Yeah, every week come back for new escape hives to conquer, rewards for your division placements, and cosmetic content added. Every month we'll release updates to improve game with features and fixes. Yeah, and more characters are. Oh wait, they're adding more characters in October. Okay.
Ooh.
So October is just gonna be full of stuff. Hopefully. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, bruh?
Epic.
Epic gamer time.
Is Andrew back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, join. Join, you penguin. You penguin looking mofo.
I'm only saying that because that's your Xbox picture.
Amen.
Hi, arigato.
So, you guys down for some King of the Hill? Wait, rewards? Oh, you get rewards?
Oh, for your placements, yeah.
It was XP. That's actually garbage.
They gave me a skin and XP.
What rank were you?
Like silver or something.
I was silver. It only gave me 420.
Oh, no.
Wait, a skin? What skin?
I forgot what it was, but it was like for something. Unless that was an
you.
Unless that was escape, then I'm not sure.
Fuck you.
Lamau.
Eat Lamau.
Oh, nice. My tour thing is get 5 ring captures.
Ring captures?
Perfect.
Wow.
Dang, dude.
Wow. Get 10 eliminations is Mac or the Swarm of Mazda.
I just need to survive 3 chapters of escape, kill 10 scions, and 60 kills with shotguns.
Dude, why does it want me to look at my horde setup? I see.
Everyone here
care.
Is PC except for that one guy.
Hey, he's gonna get fucked. Asshole. Raw. Raw. I gotta play my least favorite character, Mac. Mac is so tall, dude.
Yeah, his face is just covered by the vote in progress.
Why doesn't Mac just, like, shrink? He's a little too tall for my liking. I hate the challenges where you have to switch your characters for multiplayer. They're so annoying. Like, they're easy to get, but I hate switching my character.
It's whatever for me.
No, Leo, it's just because you're not attached to your character.
Well, if Dawn was here, then yeah. Right now, the character
Leo,
I play the most is Foz.
Dom died in Gears 3.
Huh?
Dom died in Gears 3. He's not coming back.
Darn, dude. I guess that's why he's not in Gears 4.
I want to know who Kate's father is, dude.
Well, some random scientist. Wait, no, that was Reyna.
Her father, not her mother.
No, I was thinking about her mother, Reyna's father. It's a complex family tree, dude.
Obviously, probably something that's gonna get revealed in Gears 6 if they release another one.
I'm pretty sure they will.
Nah, dude, a lot of people have been shitting on this game. I personally don't give a fuck.
Yeah, I don't care either.
Alright, boys, I'm feeding.
Help me!
Andrew just got fucking domed, Jesus.
Yeah, gowns on. That's nice.
Nice.
What? I was in cover.
Oh, wait, that's right. These ways are open.
So yeah, easy. Well, I was just watching. You got, like, fucked. I was like, damn, that's unfortunate. That was a good deal. Manage y'all on site so they can't break it. Ow. Dude, I didn't even see where I got shot from. Like, obviously I know who killed me, but someone else shot me. the problem is you're not naturing like a gamer god.
Oh, there he is.
There's a guy spawn camping.
Oh boy.
Oh, sorry, they changed this map for King of the
Hill. Alright, I have our teammate left.
Chainsawed me, really?
I was lit that entire fight. Literally, three different people ran up, shotgunned me, and ran through the smoke. To answer your question, Andrew, you did get chainsawed.
I saw that, yeah.
Of course. I'm really not. I'm just not gonna like this game until Lancer gets a hard fucking nerf. I don't think we're winning this was mainly because our teammate left. Really? You're true, Andrew. I want you to know that. You're the reason the whole thing happened. Oh yeah.
Oh man, this guy's just lancering.
Of course he is. Why wouldn't he? He has no balls. Oh, my thing broke. Man, I traded my Nasher for it, fuck.
Oh.
I just grabbed it because it spawned right in front of me. I'm watching you, though. Don't let me down. Oh, they have Jaleo, you're dead.
They just kept doing a revive train.
Why didn't you just one shot them then, huh?
Because they're lancering, they're nashering. Why is there a guy right there?
Dude. Nerf the Lancer. For real, dude. I don't know. I just don't like the Lancer, man. It's too OP. It's not even fun to get kills with it. It's just not. Oh, nice. Alright, who wants to leave and go next?
Kinda want to, because our teammate left.
Yeah, I do too. The only way to leave is to restart the game. They're assholes. I mean, we're just gonna lose. There's no point of playing. It'd be different if we had a good game. So whatever, I'll just frag out. Oh, I'm dead. Literally, you just can't win. They're all lancering, and they have, Really? I mean, it's not fun to play the game with lancers as OP. You literally die instantly. Oh wow, they won the round, guys. I wonder how. There's no prediction that could have been made for this happening.
Oh man.
Only it let us return a menu. Yeah. I just don't want to restart the game.
Thank you. I don't know how, but alright. Oh, then he's dead. Nice.
Dude. Ugh. I mean, I'm just getting shot from literally where behind again because this game has that stupid fucking COD ping bullshit. Oh yes, I was literally in cover. Whatever, just kill me, man. I mean, if you're not gonna let me quit to the main menu, at least give a surrender option. Like, we should be able to surrender at the very least. Cause this is bullshit. I should not be forced to play through the rest of this fucking game.
Especially
when it's hot fucking garbage like this. Holy fuck.
Lesson learned.
I hope all these guys stop playing the game and go to COD, dude. Game! I'm literally... Okay. I'm about to be done playing. It's lagging too bad. I have good ping, but my shots aren't hitting even if they're on the person. Like that! That was literally on him! I have to shoot in front of them to hit them. Like some gay shit, not in front. I can't even explain this.
Get back in there.
I don't wanna live anymore.
Hi.
Dude, they just snipe with their last.
My guns are literally on them and it's just not killing them. Like, none of the bolts are hitting. I don't understand. Well, this game's obviously still having server problems.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, yes, just walk up and. Yes. When I Lancer, it takes fucking 50 bullets to kill someone. Nade the site, Leo. Save our June roll. Hi, broke it, bitches.
Like, I just. What?
I don't know how I'm gonna play. Just one win.
Oh, boy.
Guys, I think that may have been the most fun I've had in Gears ever.
I don't even know how our team was favored throughout that.
Honestly, that was pretty fun. Thank you. Guys, I can't see my cursor on the screen.
Nice.
Let's go bunker, my least favorite map. Yup! Yup.
I wrecked it.
All right. All right, time to get my incense trick shots, baby. This guy, oh my god, fucking, like, why? Are there, guys, a salvo, I can't do much about it.
There you go.
Oh my god. Much because we're getting shot by Retro.
I walk
around. Of course, puts in a server where we have high ping.
Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm literally so sorry at AFK.
Incoming!
Luke, stop! I'll frag
some
out harder than
next to me.
The US did in Japan, dude. What? Fucking lag!
They put us in a random server.
Wait, what do you mean?
We're in a server where we just have 70 ping. Went over cover, but this stupid. Oh boy! Pick me up!
Thorbjorn, that you stop losing the hill.
I'll take that. You're in my line of fire.
Dude, this, what is up with the servers? I literally have to shoot behind people to hit them. don't understand.
What the fuck is my name now?
It's not your fault, yeah. How you doing, Andrew? Oh, goodbye, boys. Oh, he sucks with a drop shot.
Kidding me. You're kidding.
Bitch.
I want to choke out this Death Wish guy so much.
Andrew, can you go Super Saiyan and carry us?
Oh my fucking... I don't want to roll that way, dude.
I say Super Saiyan, but I mean go Super Asian and just win the game for us. Oh my god, it hits you around cover! Oh, GG. Not really, but you know.
God, fuck.
Broken bitch. Don't worry, I'm pogging off right now. I did not mean to go over that cover. Didn't even know you could go over that cover, actually. I think I spawn on the other side. Yeah. Dude, I literally have to aim like where they were, not where they are. Weird ass server shit.
Hey, good work.
I literally wasn't even looking at that guy, my bullets hit him. I don't understand. Ass combat right now, dude. The fuck is happening? I mean, not. I hate power weapons in this game. I really do. Like, oh, here's a free fucking kill.
What a dumbass, didn't even notice that.
Oh, this is so dangerous!
Of course. His Nasher is a sniper, but mine's a fucking...
He just walks up to me and that's it.
And I'm getting BM'd.
Okay. Just recollect myself.
I never collected.
My... What?!
Bruh, I thought you were gonna recollect yourself.
No, well, I can't now because my melee did not connect there. Because it put us in a stupid server.
Just kept for the ring, boys. Now we win. Hoggers.
God, just fuck off.
Dude, this combat is so laggy, and our team lost the hill. Good, Andrew. Someone need. We need to just corner camp this bitch. Oh, I'm dead. Tell my wife.
Out of the way.
I really.
I shot her before even. Okay, nice servers. Nice servers. Nice servers. Nice servers. Nice servers, Coalition!
Yeah. I agree 100%, dude.
Like, great. Why is it that... Why, I don't understand it.
I just full-bodied you! Uh-oh, behind us. Fuck, I was gonna steal that
gun. Gun jam!
This is winnable.
Ammo for me!
Oh yes, resort to Lancering. There's a guy behind. I didn't even notice. I thought that was a teammate because he was missing all his shots on me. Break it for the points. Then break it. Fuck.
Like, what's the point of cover if I can't even, like, I don't understand.
Nerd. Good shit, Andrew. Good shit. That's your kill.
Okay.
Are we just gonna let him walk up on us?
Jeez. I did not even notice him, honestly.
Two people on our team, not you, were just staring at them. I was reloading. Don't worry, I'm body blocking.
Nice.
Yeah, we went around.
Never stop. Oh, he's down.
Combat.
Alright, I was resting my shots there.
It's so laggy. What? Like, I literally, my bullets are glowing on them, but it's not counting. This game's garbage.
Oh my god, it feels... I just don't feel like my Nash or
something. What is this?
No, yeah.
I know, no, Leo, I know exactly what you're talking about. It's so bad. Like the donkey video where he's like, I shot, that guy shot behind it, hit me. Wait, let me watch this. And he watches the kill cam, guy literally is shooting behind
him.
Oh,
yeah, that's right.
It's exactly what the servers are like today. Nice try, nerd. Alright, again. Sorry I used to give you a hard time in high school. Meet Tanner from high school.
Those memes.
What? Oh, I was trying to kill this T-posing guy.
Oh, what T-posing?
Yeah, he's T-posing. I got so distracted that I went to go kill him. A nice spawns, by the way, game. Just also. They're literally spawning on the point. Literally. I need to work on my pronunciation. I just let that shit go to shit.
Alright, it's coming for me. Ah, ouchie. Oh, he didn't pick up the vulture. Alright.
Hey, Andrew, that's not you, never mind. He has a different skin, why did that come out of paper? This guy's... I'm not surprised this game's so hard with the teammates we have right now. This guy who's on point with me is retarded.
Is it the cat?
It's and tractions, and no, it's not the cat.
Batista?
Yes.
Makes sense.
They gotta add Tentacle Mira to the game, dude.
Heck yeah, dude.
I don't understand how that bitch is still alive, though. Makes no sense.
Yeah, I don't know either. But just somehow.
Dude, the Nasher shots literally don't work right now.
It takes like half a second to register.
I know, you gotta shoot behind them.
Fun to kill.
For the Nords!
Oh! Suicide
grenade. I didn't know you had grenades.
Oh, he still dropped one though. Alright. Makes sense.
Yeah, dude.
Got eyes on a tango.
Imagine suiciding a Mac, dude. Shake my head. Shake my motherfucking head.
Definitely dead.
Ow. Andrew, that was so fucking dumb. He was running away for his life, but the bomb followed him inside the metal tube, so he just still died.
Oh wait, two of them quit, I just noticed that.
I would too, honestly. Your head down. Trust me, I wanted to. That was probably why one of them was T-posing.
Nice.
Dude, Andrew went off. Pop off, dude. Look at how bad the textures are for his armpit. What the fuck?
I couldn't even see it.
Results. Why can't all our games be like that?
I wish.
Not fucking easy. I got a cog mark, guys. Wow. That's so cool. I'm gonna equip that right now. I'm
nice,
so happy.
Dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't believe I got a cog mark. I need to play Mac and Cheese.
Alright.
My least favorite character. Or Keegan, sorry. And then I need to play Scion as Locust. I like how they just shrunk the Scion down. Like, yeah, he's a multiplayer thing now. Kill 10 Scions. Wow. I know, things in the store are so expensive, dude. See, people actually buy those microtransactions, though.
Yeah.
I'm disappointed in humanity.
Pretty sure someone bought the Chrome Steel Scion.
Why?
Anything that's esports.
That doesn't even look cool.
Alright, boys, I'm back.
Hey, man.
That was a nutty game, Andrew. Nutty game.
Thanks, dude.
I did pretty good that game too. It's really hard to play with the servers right now. They're really bad today.
I think it just places us in different servers for some reason.
No, dude, our other one, the other game we had good ping, but I was having the same problem.
Oh, really?
Yeah, one more King of the Hill game, boys, and we grind out Escalation.
Oh, no.
What's wrong with Escalation, dude?
just PTSD.
Way. Dude, Moon Moon's guild's name is redacted because they wouldn't let them have Guano Gang. And he kept fucking with a guy who's like changing the guild's name. He's like, Poop Bandits or shit like that. And then he finally, on the last try, the guy's like, alright, if you put any more names that aren't accepted, you're just gonna have the default name. And then okay, that's cool. And then he put Guano Gang again in the thing, and then they just gave him redacted.
Oh, Andrew!
I got bugged too. My blister's not working on that one fucking guy. He's rubber bulletproof. Dude, I was so far from that.
Oh my god.
The thing that sucks about this gear is I can always tell, like, for the most part, when we're gonna win and when we're gonna lose. Like, pretty early on.
Come on, man! You're blocking my shot!
Braggies. Oh, we're getting lancered.
Whip out the lancers, boys!
Dude, see, I literally am shooting the shit out of this guy and he won't go down. I'm dead.
Who the fuck is calling me?
Oh my god, there's a guy up here. What? Alright, well, we're not gonna win this game. Unless they just start to shit the bed, but it's not looking like winnable.
Oh my god, I knew it.
Especially when I'm just getting lancered. Dude, how come people can shoot me when I'm in cover, but when I try to do it, they're just bulletproof? I'm this close. I'm not playing another game of games after this. I have to keep my anger in check. I can already tell I'm getting tilted.
Look at you. Go to work. Shut
up. Out. Right, man, not for this dude.
Incoming blast. I'm. Alright.
Wait, that's an enemy? Oh my god. Dude, the fucking Terminators look like humans. I swear to god, I always mistake them for humans.
They are humans.
See you around,
asshole. Poppy. Well, I guess the best I can do is frag out and finish this Keegan challenge. At the very least. Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, okay.
Got you, oh man. Ow, this fucking this Emil just fucked me, dude. Man.
Come on, let's go. Who's next?
Damn, Andrew's got meated. I just literally my kill cam moved from you from another team and got killed and you meated.
I don't know.
I'm mentally declining, boys. Holy shit.
I hate this server. I
Why don't I just leave?
How did they put us in this server when there's West Coast? Like, what? Do they just only have 5 West Coast servers? Well, on other servers, they have like 20 million or something? Like, what is going on?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how mad would you be if I just left this game right now?
I wouldn't be mad whatsoever. I'd probably do the same thing, because I don't understand. Why are they matching us in the servers? Not in the West Coast!
I get fucked! I got a guy killed by the train.
Oh, dude, nice.
Ignore the fucking ape noises I was just making. Dude, did you see how glitchy that revive was? What? Did you see how close that fucking Nash was? Okay, that's not it. That's in my guy's butthole and it didn't kill him. What? I was literally...
Nope, I just turned the corner and then 3 Lancers. Right. Literally a firing squad, dude.
I'm only only leaving if one of you guys leaves first. Game's over. And how fucking garbage is the ranking system in this game? Because the people we play, we're playing at the same rank as these people who are like 9 times better than the other people we play against. I really don't understand.
You know, from the experience that Andrew and I have in TDM, I don't think this ranked at all.
Why?
Literally, because we're Onyx, and the people we play against don't play as Onyx.
God,
yeah. It's just ranked quick play.
Hello.
Andrew was telling me about how good your teammates are.
Yeah, dude, your teammates are so good.
And we will not fail.
I really want to play League, but I don't think Devonta's on.
Incoming flash! Roll back!
I eat my bang. I don't eat that.
Incoming flag!
That was, I don't eat that. Come, Andrew. This game is so fucking helpless, man. This game, my ass will constantly cave in. No, I rolled it into the drain because the roll out of cover thing. That just fucked me.
Who's that?
I hate this meal. Oh, okay, never mind. Don't hate him. I semi hate him.
Was that you, Andrew, who I thought was an enemy and shot at?
The spawn of a
yeah.
I shot first. What's his ping? Oh, we're the same ping. Okay, that's cool.
What?
I want to pick up the ammo, not yank over the cover game.
You're dead.
This game.
Boys.
I hate Gears of War. Gears is gay. 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 Gears is gay.
Lamau.
Oh, yes.
Ah, yes. This beautiful surround sound. I just hear my footsteps. I feel so clunky.
Yeah, I do too for some reason. Because I am.
I just pressing space against the wall. Dude. It's just annoying.
He just took 2 boom shots. I don't understand.
Lag.
Wrong flag.
Oh boy.
I just chainsawed
someone. Nice, dude. Now he's angry. Because of a chainsaw.
This meal's not that bad.
You got luck.
I've given up on shooting, I'm just gonna chainsaw from now on.
does this guy come from?
I got dropped!
My guy, I'm out of
your butt. Your butt, dude.
Good to go.
Wait, Mike. I was literally out of the way of that train first, all.
I wish when you had some protection, you can't, like, fucking shoot.
When you had spawn protection, you just wouldn't be alive anymore. That's my hot take, dude.
I either need to lower it down or just what I just said, just don't shoot whatsoever.
Or move it. Or how about they fix their spawn so they don't need it?
That too.
That'd be the fastest way. Problem with spawn protection.
No, my.
My numb flashbacks, bro. Why you chainsawed a downed man? That's black brutality. I'm playing vegan. I'm reporting him to the FBI.
I just don't want to play this map. I just don't want to play this game mode.
I don't want to play this game at all.
He didn't even like go into the animation and we traded and he was chains on. It's so stupid.
Oh dude, nice you saved me, thank you.
Watch dude. Let me chainsaw all your foes.
How's that move?
I'm just chainsawing. Chainsawing people is actually pretty therapeutic. Like, I understand why they put flash moves in this game. I just don't like them. No, they're gonna win.
Oh, they're gonna win. Oh boy.
Pick me up. That bitch tried to yank, what the fuck? Oh, is that you, Andrew?
No.
That had to be the other guy. It's like, Andrew's not that retarded. Guys, if we break it for even a second, we can delay them to the next point. What? Did you see how far away that fucking was?
Nice, dude.
Hope you're proud, man. I chainsawed everybody.
Hey, I need help!
What is even ranked?
Poo poo pee pee!
Oh my gosh. In that mission, you still that mission or are you done?
I'm not playing Gears.
Oh, okay.
Is there anything else you want to play?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm down for League.
I'm not down for League.
You don't like League, dude?
I have not played that game in a long time.
I literally didn't play for a month, played yesterday, and destroyed.
I don't really play League anymore.
It's alright, man.
Not the fan of it.
They don't lie to League of Legends.
I think it should die.
No, dude.
Oh well, their fault that they don't play any other game.
I bet they, yeah, they're fucked. You guys literally one of the most cancerous communities in
who?
League.
Oh, yeah, dude.
People are always like, oh, CSGO's worse. but like, I think they only say that because it has voice chat. League has the worst people. So whatever, Leo. You want to play that dwarf game?
I don't want to. I'm fine.
You don't want to play the dwarf game?
No, I'm good right now. I'm not in the mood to mine.
Moon Moon's just playing a Nam song.
Oh, nice, dude.
You should tune in, it's pretty sick.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Do you have Risk of Rain, too?
Yeah, but I'm not playing it till like some after a few updates, really.
I haven't played it since
okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I haven't either, but I'm just not gonna play it till like they do more patches.
Okay.
Well, Lizzie, good to go here?
Alright. See you later, Mason. Oh, wait, he's already gone. Alright, back to campaign. Back to my insane playthrough.
Yeah, just gotta round up those civvies you found.
Delta, Carmine's squad just got overrun. They're hunkered down with civilians inside the tower. They're not gonna last if you don't get there soon.
They need you at the hub. Go! You can get there through the park. Gates by the steps.
All right, you heard her. Let's move.
Probably increase the audio a bit. There we go.
You might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh? Innocent. So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No, you opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know why I called from this herd.
Heck yeah, Coltrane. Ugh. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Oh wait, is this far, isn't it?
Look, what happened happened. Right now we focus on completing this evacuation.
You're goddamn right.
There's the hub. Dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Damn it, swarm's taking down our condors too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm ain't brought it down.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well.
Ah, thank you, thank you.
Awaiting further orders.
Got a way through here. Shit, snatch it. That thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem is gonna get a lot worse. Come on. Hey, Juvie, take him out!
I've got one thing to say! These Papa things got to go!
I'm trying to go. I can't even go over the cover. Alright. You know, it's probably a bad idea to play insane.
Target that
Papa! After like a few bad first attacks, you know?
Last one's down.
Delta, Carmine's back on comms, patching him through.
Phoenix, I'm down to my last squad of DBs here. Where the hell are you?
Hang on, Sarge. We're almost there.
Any back here? Nope. Thanks, Foss. Right, there we go. All right, we're good.
All units, engage! Engage!
Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight. We're going in. On me. All right, looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilians.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza.
Darn, dude, I'm dead. There's like no death noise for him.
Alright, looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilians.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza.
He got his lines and stuff, and he's not in multiplayer. Come on.
Good play.
What is that?
Got it.
Oh, I thought it was a drop shot or something. Okay, maybe I should lower this a bit down. There we go. I thought that'd be a drop shot, but I guess not.
Dead. Nice job, Delta. That's it. Carmine, boss is clear.
Thanks, Delta. But you got more damn boogies incoming. Our supply drop is still out there, so put Baron's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those
he just drops
safe.
His.
We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launchers. Where the hell does Baron find the time? Here, get them while they're hot.
Oh, all right.
Here they come.
All right, Delta, let's light them up.
Okay, that's cool.
Nice job, Delta. That's it. Carmine, plaza is clear.
Thanks, Delta.
Wait, why can't we use that?
Bogey's incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Baron's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Uh-oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launchers. Where the hell does Baron find the time? Here, get them while they're hot.
Oh, yeah, I can probably upgrade one of Jack's things. Here, let's see. Okay, we should probably get the Mark for Death, honestly. Doesn't seem that bad. Batcho weapons, Zapper, Stealth. Probably gotta stealth up, really. Now we can be stealthy and move around.
Alright, Delta, let's light him up!
Nice, it hit the
target that drone!
I rolled into it? Okay, that was my fault. That was my fault.
Nice job,
this
Delta.
Is gonna be annoying.
Carmine, boss is clear.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Barrett's new lasers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Uh-oh, what do we got? Oh, laser grenade launchers? Where the hell does Barrett find the time? Here they come!
All right, Delta, let's light them up. Terminated. Target that drone. Oh shit! We got a psion.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Drop the target.
Oh my god, I almost got him, but then I thought that guy was gonna reload,
nice job,
and now
Delta.
And I have to keep listening to read this dialogue Burma, over and over again,
clear.
Dude.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn boogies incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Barrett's new lasers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Uh-oh, oh. What do we got? Oh, laser grenade launchers? Where the hell does Barrett find the time? Here, get them where they hot. Here they come.
All right, Delta, let's light them up.
All right. I'm not sure Jack gets this ammo over here. I can get it.
Send out Shepherds.
Got it.
Okay.
Target that drone. Drop one.
Fire in the hole. Ah, now this is my kind of small wreck.
You will be alive.
All right.
Disturb the peace.
Just want to say, I really hate settlement too.
Threat assessed.
Y'all trying to stop the Coltrane, but it ain't happening.
Oh man, Coltrane.
Sure.
Where are they? Wait. What? Oh. There we go. Is that it?
Executing combat maneuvers.
Oh boy.
Spotted a hostile.
Oh, heck yeah.
They're coming at us from the right! Go! Someone get on that turret!
Fuck.
Target that drone!
The pouncers. Oh, okay.
Target acquired. Transgressions against me shall be my end. Do not disturb the beast.
Okay, that makes sense. where is this army?
They're coming at us from the right.
Okay.
Go! Someone get
not
on
bad,
that
I guess.
Turret. Order will be resolved.
That shepherd's going in. He's probably gonna die.
Spotted a hostile.
Go.
What the hell? Literally falls over there, had one job, and it's to chainsaw him or kill him, but nope.
They're coming at us from the right.
Unbelievable.
Go! Someone get on that turret!
Oh shoot, there we go.
Attacking! Do not disturb the beast.
Come on, son!
Sedition will not be tolerated. Lay down your weapons. Transgressions against the Khan will be punished.
Nice. Hold on, give me a second. Alright, just making sure. Make sure my mic's not muted. So I was pressing my mute button and my unmute button. Kinda got confused there for a second.
Fire in the hole!
You will comply.
Hey, we got a pouncer! Oh shit! Another one!
We gotta prioritize that pouncer!
Please hit.
Transgressions against the Khan will be punished. Submission will not be tolerated. Oh, okay, where's the other one? Dang, that magazine went all over there.
That's it. We're clear.
Oi! Whatever happened to that snatcher we were following?
Stay
back! Fiery rain!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. That shepherd! Man, I was so excited to watch that shepherd fight him.
This time, I think that's it. We're clear.
Oi! Whatever happened,
okay, they're right there.
Who we were following. Oh, you had to ask!
Stay back! Fire in rage!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
Oh, no!
Target that snatcher!
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
Just gotta keep shooting the belly.
Come on, Big Mama! You think it's gay? Ha! You ain't gay, bitch!
Oh, man. Coltrane. Oh, shoot.
Hey!
Oh, all right.
Carmine,
Plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
No, wait, 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 no, wait. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Listen up. Double time it to the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death? No personal items.
Damn, dude.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Well, here they are. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
all right. No, clear out of here! It's not safe!
Oh, there they go.
Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Shit, Raven down! Let's get to the crash site!
Yeah, dude, literally, if you're a helicopter pilot in Gears of War, yikers, dude. Oh, wait. There's an M bar back here, but do I want to get it? No, I'm good. Alright, what chapter is this? War. I already got that. Yeah, I just need one more thing over there. Before I get the cog tags, of course. What happened here? Ugh. Oh, I thought it was like bones sticking out or something. I was like, oh, okay. Why can't we have that gore? I was gonna be like that for a second,
fire
but you know.
Find a way around.
Just his clothing.
Through here!
Cardio kit. Hang on. I got a stim tag.
Just what I needed.
All right, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Nice. Okay, nice, Del.
Okay, go, go.
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
No, I've not heard from Marcus or Kate in a while. I remember that now.
All right, looks like it's stim time.
I need this. All right, we're good.
Concentrate fire.
Yes. Good job they're doing right there. I can't even hear the gunshots from here. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, he's dead. He gone.
Over there, snipers. Let's clear him out.
Now, where are these snipers?
Denny, use the stem and drop flanking them.
No, I would, but this is on insane, so I'm not gonna do that. But I'm just sniping their heads right now. God, dude, this is so much easier when you have a long shot like this, dude. You just know how to play the game. Like,
that block thing can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
I'm just messing with our comms. Eureka, Kate, we got separated from Cold Boss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
We'll come. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Oh, gotta open this up. Get a component. There it is. Because we gotta get this for Jack. Jack upgrades are you need these components for Jack, because in hardcore, it's definitely gonna be needed. Let's see. Stealth. Oh, yeah, I forgot I didn't upgrade that. Whatever. We can upgrade this then. That way Jack cannot go down as often. I feel like he will. And if he needs to get there to a person fast, then I can just do that with him. Lancer.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit. We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hey, hold up.
Uh-oh.
Set that down.
No, that kills me. Ah! Del, please. Del, please. Del, I'm dead. What? I think the smack from the other robot just killed me.
Give us some light.
That's probably it. Just run through it. We're losing a lot of Phoenix.
Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Unrecognized entity.
Let's stand down.
Throwing frag.
Target that DJ.
There we go.
Are you kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut DBs down. It turns them. What the hell, man?
Ooh, no water. Alright, the only thing that was in here is Nasher, really. That's about it. Oh. Alright, I definitely do want to sneak this.
Now let's get the rest of them.
I don't want to fight a bunch of rejects that are tanking a kill, so it'd be smart for me to just take the things out of their backs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Be quiet.
Only Del can actually help me out. Alright. Nice. We're doing pretty good now. Oh, there's one guy. There's like pity 2 stealth right here. Except no pagers, you know. Dude, there's like water right here, aren't they? Can they just get electrocuted if the water's right here, dude? Like, come on. Short circuit those legs. Nice. Nope. Oh, okay. Beautiful. Oh, alright. Didn't have to use any ammo. Just my hands.
Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey.
Damn.
Cold,
us, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others.
Yeah, they're really, really messing them up.
Oh, shit. We're going that way.
Ooh, yeah. You know, at least I'm getting ammo for my long shot, so that, well, that way if I fight the Storm again, I can just instant kill them. Oh, come on, man.
Shit,
yeah,
wait.
Come
ahead,
cleansing.
Come ahead, cleansing.
Concentrate fire and then reject. Terminated.
Help
me
up! Get up, get up, get up. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Target that DJ. Fire at my target.
There we go.
Oh shit! They're above us! Drop one! Steady! We're coming down! Left side!
I just want to make sure that I'm alright over here.
Drop the target!
Alright, now I gotta use this.
Frag out! Got another!
Okay, I swear I saw, like, right, ammo. No, that's not it. Alright, never mind. There was no ammo. Just
come on, this way.
Just some enforcers that look like those little ammo pocket things.
Shit, shit, shit!
Oh, they're dead. They're dead. Bye-bye.
What the fuck is that? Who gives a shit? Just kill them!
They're leeches, man!
What? Oh,
oh, and we take it out.
Yeah, they really don't do much for the first boss encounter.
Focus fire on that block.
Del, finish it off. Del, finish it off. Del, come on. Ah, they're actually doing some. There we go. Okay. Not gonna carry a boom shot.
James, do you read?
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you.
Oh, shoot.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the plot.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street! Sergeant, we'll help you push them back!
Appreciate it, sir.
CBs, come on! Clear this street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant.
That Sergeant's a beast. Look at him go! Oh my- oh no, he's dead.
Oh, Sergeant's down!
Well, that was just his fault, you know. He was literally running into a Scion with a Mulcher, which is basically a minigun. What a sergeant. What a great sergeant that we have. Look at that. He just gnashes him. What a beast.
Now control drop them now.
I don't think they got the memo about the plot.
Thanks, control.
Shit. Well, let's just help him clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push him back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on. Clear the street.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Tracking.
What is Del doing? Move! Oh wait, I have stim. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. All right, we're back in it. Oh, just gotta get myself ready. Now, should be good to go. Should be getting back into this campaign. Yeah, I just missed one button pull from this act. Pretty unfortunate.
All
right,
units,
there we go.
Up. We got this.
Executing
combat
maneuvers.
Mine now. Fire that good work, Jack.
Comply. Oh, wait.
Shit! Fuck!
Take it down before it turns these butts!
James! Over here!
There we go. No. Nice.
Let's just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
Whew, okay. Oh, what is Del doing, dude? Watch him just like get in here in a hurry when it's... Dude, Del is just slow walking. There we go, see like they're like in a hurry.
About time showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Come on. Ah, there we go. Excuse me, excuse me. There's nothing in here, actually, never mind.
Hey, that actor guy. What's his name? Jay Stratton.
Jay Stratton.
He's in the play,
dude.
That's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jay's can handle himself.
Yep. Oh, good old Jace. He should have been in the campaign, honestly. Don't know why, but he should have. He should have been in it.
No one back here. Let's check the stage.
You guys go here.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it. Nothing. If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
There we go. Yes, ammo. I really do need this ammo. More ammo. Heck yeah. Is this ammo? Oh, Talon. I actually need that. 13 shots. Alright, okay. Useless.
Guys?
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
God damn it! Kill that thing!
Really okay.
Frag out! Fire in the hole! Focus fire on that thump!
God damn it, here they come!
Ah, just recoil.
Got him!
There we go.
They're up on the balcony.
Oh. Target down.
Throwing grenade.
Oh my god, it's just an instant kill. I have to restart this fight.
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Not to snub. Evacuees, they're all dead. Let's just drink it, Quang. Get out of here. Alright, so wait till it's on his arm. There we go. Get those kits in. Get some of that in. Active reload. Just get more recoil. Let's do this. Look at that, dude. There we go. God, all those shots in.
God damn it, here they come.
There we go.
They're up on the balcony.
I got him.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for the assist, Jack!
Back up!
Ah, no! Ah! Oh, why there's so many.
Frag out! Bang!
Frag out!
Dead enough to me.
There we go. Oh.
It's done.
Is that ammo?
Let's just get out of here. Find the
that ain't ammo.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
I'll just take this, whatever. Lancer's a Lancer. Go Lancers!
Shit!
God, good thing I have a Lancer for that.
Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from him?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Ah, oh, there we go. Another component for our buddy old pal Jack. Let's see, can we upgrade anything? Come up with the pulse. That's about it. Nah, I want to keep my long shot. Honestly, this just instant kills any swarm or like DB, anything I can like instant headshot with, basically. I thought you could go out to a chainsaw, but it turns out you can't. I really have to be back here. Oh my goodness. Come on, I just made a simple mistake, game.
You gotta
punish me this hard. Oh, is that Lancer? Oh, shoot! Heck yeah, dude. Need that Lancer. Oh, dude, 208. Oh, wait, never mind.
Shit!
Alright, let's not go that way.
Baird. Theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines? What's their status?
Hey, dude, just send it up. Oh, damn. Alright. God, I really love how you can make cutscenes 60 frames instead of just keeping it like 30 frames. And they're all in engine, too. Oh, my goodness.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Damn.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Phoenix, Lizzie here. You at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
In here, come on. Hey! Whoa, it's us.
We brought company.
Stim! Oh yeah, that stim's really good.
Ah, oh, that hurt it!
Get behind something!
Ooh, that was close. Oh, come on! I'm right here! What?! Hey, Jane. I'm just playing Gears 5 campaign. Except it's at the hardest difficulty. Where if they just kill me, I don't get downed. So I can get picked up. So, yeah. I'm putting myself through torture right now. You know, I could be doing that Minecraft idea right now for science or computer science, whatever, but here I am. Oh, fuck it, dude.
So where do we
but yeah, literally,
thing?
I get insta kill on this. Kid. Dude, come on, Mason.
Fire on that floor, man.
Come on, man. I'm just trying my best on hardcore. I swear to God, this room kills me. Thank you, Jane. That's what I needed, dude. Thank you so much.
Get behind something!
Fuck off. I missed. Hold up. Hold still, hold still, hold still. Heck yeah. I'm still gonna snipe.
Right,
and there goes Coltrane.
Where are you going?
Look at him go.
I said I'll be right back!
Dude, literally.
Flash.
I didn't want flash!
Now we've got drones!
Please, 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 please. Yes. Alright, where are the drones? I know they're right there. Really? I hit it. Yeah, I know there's drones over there, but I don't know for sure. Alright, fuck.
Find now! Got one!
Aw, nut, dude. Okay, that does an instant kill. That's neat. Del, please. Del. Oh, motherfucker, I want the cover. Alright, I'm gonna just go this way. Stim, stim. Wait, there's a drone right there? Why'd they go this way then? Peek, peek me, peek me. Thank you. Oh, peek me, peek me. Peek, peek. Peek, peek. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. There we go.
Fire in the hole.
There we go. Super nice headshot right there.
Need to power that format.
Please, come on, teammates. Just keep shooting them. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, yes, sir. Come on, dude. Let me just shoot your ass, dude. Let me just shoot that nice ass of yours, dude. Come on. Let me just shoot it. Please. Let me just shoot it. Please turn around. Why are you over here? Ah. I can't do anything if... Why are they by me? Yes!
Focus fire on that tower!
Ah, thank God.
Where the hell is Cole?
He's getting ice cream.
Yeah, actually, yeah, that's where it's going. Good old Coltrane. Please. Ah, oh.
Next, Jack.
Alright, I don't want to go that way. Ooh, alright. Can I flash it? I can flash it! Oh, shoot! Please move! Hey, fuck. Okay, wait, how can you flash it if his eyes are just covering crystals, first of all? That's some real high technology there, not gonna lie. What if I just snipe it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, God, really? Yeah, I'll just snipe that. Ooh.
Whoa, look at me, baby! I got you! Be right back! Oh, it's dinner time, bitch!
Dude, what a beast.
Are you nuts? Always! But now it's got a mouth full of food!
Come on. Let me shoot the there we go. Beautiful. Nice.
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Get enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward!
Well, have I got news for you?
Bars.
Don't. Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Damn, dude.
I mean, they were throwing incendiary. The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gaffer is here!
We can discuss this later. Come on.
I can't believe he did it, man. Unbelievable. I need some water. Uh-oh. All right, now, just a nice long cutscene here. I don't understand why in the cutscenes it's so quiet.
Are you nuts?
Maybe! Distract my armor and offset!
No, I'm not doing that!
Too bad, Baron. We don't have a choice.
Grenades! Covering fire!
Oh. Huh. Dang, dude, you're just going in. Dang, dude, why isn't he a football player? Oh, here it comes, the big red laser, baby. Bah! Oh, shoot. Oh shit! God, that's so cool, dude. Look at that. Bam. Bam. Uh-oh. Not gonna lie, the idea of just a big fucking laser from the sky. That, honestly, I think that's awesome. Oh, she dead. I would have this at ultra high quality, but like, my game crashes for some reason. It's just the game itself. After a few updates, it just kind of did that to me. It's pretty sad. Oh, she dead. Four months later. Wow. It's a riff worm. Oh, Karen 92, dude. Remember that. Oh, heck yeah, dude. Now we play as a female protagonist. No longer are we the male protagonist. Girl power.
Fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Oh, okay. Oh, now I got my food, and now we're on the second act. Girl power. Yeah, let's see. Range increase. You know, that's probably good, but not right now. You know, for a second I thought those were huge baseball bats, but then they're just paddles. God.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, wow, it's the cog!
Oh, thank
Welcome.
You. Thank you.
Now get the hell out.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Boyd. I can't stand to look at him.
What a little witch. That's a huge fish, I'm not gonna lie. That's a really huge fish. Now, let's see, do we have a collectible on this recruitment drive? I know we could find it. I actually don't know, I just wanna collect them.
Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
Oh.
Wasn't that funny?
Oh my goodness, dude. He's thinking I'm gonna kill him.
I got the fascists.
Come here.
So maybe.
Come here.
No, no.
Come here. Oh, shoot!
Mobile cord shot. So can you get it running? Actuator's okay.
You know, part
so
of me still
maybe?
Enjoys seeing them all broken.
What about the muscle wires? That's not the problem. Just let me think a minute. How hard to control are these things anyway? Not too bad.
Just what I needed. Hey, here's some good fries, not gonna lie.
All the stim they've got left, then things are even worse here than I thought.
I know you lost some people.
A couple.
Yeah. Well, tell me about your hand.
You know, it hurts.
Otherwise, how are you feeling?
I'm alive.
Ah. That's some good french fries, not gonna lie. I'm going back to work.
I know she was ripped up about Noah.
The car dropped in one area. Oh, whoa, whoa, hush, hush.
Stealing cog tech is one thing, but stripping a whole Kestrel for parts?
Nice weather.
That's
huh?
Ballsy.
There's no components around here.
Okay.
Aren't they?
I don't know why they're here.
Well, what do you think?
To recruit us. Wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. Joining forces.
What are you...
No one told me you ran out.
If you can wait until next week, I might get more.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm.
Well, thank you.
Okay, go on in.
God, look at those weapons. Just all in there.
Hang on, I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Free energy! Ah!
Shit, you okay?
Jack, see if you can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
No, you wouldn't. Get him.
The fascists are coming. Mom, come look. The fascists.
Mason, we don't call them back to their face. Get inside.
Whatever you're selling, Cog, we don't want it.
Component. I need that. Right, how many components do we have? Oh, okay. Yes. Definitely need that.
Yeah, well, we'll see how poetic or just you find it when I'm like.
You know, I should have asked for the spicy chicken nuggets from Wendy's. Those are really good.
Hey, it's Chuzz, and not Chuzz.
These chicken nuggets are still good, though, I'm not gonna lie.
They're looking good.
Feels that
yeah, I know, right?
Stop! Over here!
Hey, dummy.
God damn it, fucking Lena.
Oh, wait, I thought I could touch something there.
The most valuable piece of tech. She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsco too. The hell with their reasons.
Yes, another component. Okay, I really need these components for an insane playthrough. Oh, flashback. Uh-oh. Oh, this place is potted. Oh, this place is dead. Oh, this place is gone.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay.
God, I really want spicy nuggets now. From Wendy's, of course.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
There we go. My good girl. So pretty.
You know, I thought he was peeing on them for a second. I really, really did thought he did. Making sure it's collectible or something around here. Ah, yes. Hold on, I am petting my cat. She needs the love. There we go. Ah, here we go. Now we gotta talk to this man.
Hey. We're looking for the chief. Old guy. Smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone.
Darn, dude.
So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Oh.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day. They do that every day? No, they don't. Come on.
Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can
Hunters!
Find. I'll kill that with knives, fists, anything you got.
Oh boy, these guys.
They breach the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Oh my God. No. He one shot you with full time.
Ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists,
dude.
Anything you got.
Hunters!
Hunt begins!
They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out!
Oh, this is gonna be annoying. If they just one-shot then... Why? What?
Move it in.
Holy, I suck. Peek, 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 peek. Please peek. Ooh, okay. Okay.
They picked the wrong goddamn day for this shit!
Oh, I got a headshot him.
You got him on the run! Keep it up!
Peek, peek. Aw, head shit. Yeah. No, why did I do that? Oh, oh.
It's coming! It's coming!
Jack
Zion!
Oh, why, oh, it just instant killed me. No.
Until then, use knives, fish, anything you got.
Anything you got.
They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Peek, 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 peek. Peek, 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 peek. Oh my God. Please peek. Wait.
Jack, fetch!
Oh, yes, Jack, give me that.
Now we're talking. Target that marker!
Gang, down! More of them coming in!
Engaging!
Oh, man. Come on.
Really?
Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh my goodness, he's down. I must help him up.
I'm down!
Wait, you're telling me he has lines. Hold on. You're telling me that outsider has lines. Oh my god, he has down lines. That's another potential.
Move it in.
Another potential character from Multiplayer. That's yep. He just. All right, nice. Okay. They really be holding out some characters from campaign so they can use their arcade abilities. Thank you, Coalition. I really do like that. Press T. Press T. There we go.
Thanks, Jack.
I must help him up. Don't help him.
I'm down!
You bitch.
Get that drone!
This is the wrong goddamn day for this shit!
Drone!
Peek. No. No!
You can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got. They breached
the. Alright, what can I upgrade? Yes. I shall increase the range.
Help me clear them out.
Attacking.
No attacking.
Glad.
I got you.
Cover me.
Ooh, all right, nice.
Stay still. More of them coming in.
Target that hunter.
Nice.
Jack.
Oh,
they picked the wrong goddamn day for this shit.
Oh, thank goodness.
Guns on that drone.
No. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Drone!
We got him on the run. Keep it up.
I do like how these are the old models of the Lancers, though. This is just a Mark II Lancer. The ones that have been used in the old games of Gears of War. Yeah, they'll just come in and just run away.
This'll work.
Aw, oh, yeah.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zion!
There
Uncle,
we go.
He's down!
Come on, before we lose any more.
Ask. You can't
nice.
This, man. Your people don't deserve this.
Let me pick it up. Come on. There we go.
Okay, done.
Yeah, I get it. Nice, nice ability. Yep, I get it. There we go.
Got an idea. What are you waiting for, young one?
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit hard, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Oh, thank God.
Get me
No.
Holy shit! Thanks!
Come on, get up!
Oh, we did. No.
Drone!
Oh, yes.
It's opening fire!
What the fuck is that?
No, goddammit!
Oh, she dead.
Get out, we gotta stop!
Destroy it before it kills anyone else!
Ah.
Guns on that drone.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Watch it. Stop.
One of you try to flank it.
Jack. Oh my gosh, just go towards it, dude. Oh, goodness. No, no, not that one, not that one, not that one. Oh, you lose. There you go, Jack. Oh, okay.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this!
No, 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 no. Okay, it's not around here. We're taking these though. Oh, it's back here. Oh man.
Target's down.
There we go.
I think that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. I'm not sure about it. Gonna take a month.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more business to say. Come on. The bear safe kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Does he not care that he did that? They just died up there? And they also just gibbed? Oh, yes.
I'm taking this.
Oh, thank God he knows what I'm trying to say. No, no, don't take snub. No, oh, wait, fuck. It's a difficult decision right here. There's a long shot, and that's really good, but. It's a drop shot, too. There's so many good things.
Generator,
a jolt. No. What does Del have? Why do you have a hammer burst, idiot?
Got
Here, let's get long shot there. Let's get some ammo for this. You can hold 16 instead of 24 now. Give me that, you don't want this anymore. Nice, alright. Oh, alright, so I've ever used his long shot, and I just and I just need it, you know?
I can't open this door unless you zap the generator.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Bart, we're here! What do you need?
They got a group boxed in, Chief! By the workshop!
Come on! We gotta back them up!
Corruption!
Throwing grenade!
Give me that.
Can you just give me the weapon?
Oh, I have to do that? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Alright, take care of that.
Stop getting a piece of this, I dare you!
Holy dude, Oscar, move!
Hunter.
I guess he's dead.
I'll take that.
Did not go let my stomach's hurting.
Okay.
They got a group boxed in, Chief! By the workshop!
Come on! We gotta back them up!
Coming frag!
Dead! Jack, shock trap!
Peek, egg. Oh, woo! Nope, oh, he's dead. Alright, well. Give me that back.
Watch out for that drone! How hard can it be?
Dude, I played Gears 4. Not 4, 3.
Oh, that is awesome.
We got Joby! Lay into them with that thing!
Thank you.
garage is clear. Okay.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Cog.
Corporal Diaz, Lieutenant Walker. What a lovely day we're not having. The evac convoy's here, but it's getting hammered outside the main gate.
We're on our way.
More swarm coming in. We can't help the convoy until this village is clear.
I can barely see because of this thing. Oh, it really just blew up without making any noise. Okay, that's cool.
You gotta help me up!
Good one, Jack.
Because they have the insta-kill Botox, dude. Oh, thank God we're back here. My silverback's not here. Oh, wait, silverback respawned! Oh, shoot, it's back to full health!
We're on our way.
More swamp coming in! We can't help the convoy until this village is clear!
Nice. Speedrun strats. Wait, they stuck? Ha. Huh. okay. They're just no, that one got the idea. Alright, it's time to squish them all. We gotta put them out of their miseries. No. Do the stomp. There we go.
Uncle, that's it.
Oh, look at that. Look at all that.
So let's get out there and help your convoy.
Beautiful.
Come on, we gotta get out there.
Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, this part. I love this part.
This?
You are meant for this. Do not be afraid.
Wait, what? Oh, dude, it's beast mode. Literally beast mode. Where you just kill the stranded and then there's like Kong heroes.
Again.
Get out of my head!
They can just make a beast mode out of this, dude. Literally, they can make beast mode, like, the Horde of Death.
This.
They're doing it again. Wait, it's these guys here. They're just here. Alright. It's definitely an issue right here, dude. God, dude, the wardens look so cool. Wait, now he's down there.
I can't stop it.
Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Ooh. Do your worst, asshole. It's over here.
God, it's just like the cuts. It's just like the trailer in Gears of War 5 E3.
Kate. Hey,
Kate. No.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
Oh my god.
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place.
Up north.
I think we can find you answers there.
No.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen will notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you.
Oh my God.
It's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Dang, dude.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Nice.
For some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
Now we'll never know what she said.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
Oh. That's the collectibles. To the wild, it's that thing.
So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cog.
Alright, I think,
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open
it. Oh, I think we're gonna stop here.
JD kept a big secret from you.
Yeah, we'll stop here. That's enough. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream there. This is quite a stream, for sure. But, yeah, I'll probably stream tomorrow or something. Who knows? Talk to you guys later. Peace.